All right.
Well, hello, kids, and welcome to another episode of Mr. H's Drawing Lessons, starring Horace. Want to say his name? Hi, there's Horace, and he's a horse puppet, and he gets to help with the show. Do you like to draw, Horace?
Yeah.
What kinds of stuff do you draw?
I draw all this stuff.
Stuff like this over here?
Yep.
Yeah. Can you draw a bicycle?
No.
I think you drew that. Gibson drew that one. It's pretty good.
It's a car.
Oh, it's a car? I thought it was a motorcycle.
It's a car.
Oh, it's a car. Okay. All right.
That's the only way I could do it, two wheels.
Okay. Well, I think it's pretty awesome. And over here you drew, I saw this, looks like bamboo. Is that bamboo?
Yep.
That was a Chinese drawing we did, isn't it? We do lots of Chinese.
There's a panda bear.
There's a panda bear. And look over here. Okay, who's this here?
Daddy. Uh-huh. And me with Horace.
With Horace. There he is. And this is one of your random sort of abstracts, which I like a whole lot. And you helped me draw this sign, which is awesome. Today we're going to draw a special creature over here, an organism, and we're going to explore how to draw this organism.
I'm going to draw a bat.
You think so? No, I'm going to draw a living creature, but let's see. You can start guessing once I start drawing, okay? Make sure Horace can be seen. There we go. Good job. Okay, so first, I'm going to draw a shape that looks kind of like this here. It looks kind of like a teardrop, a little bit like a teardrop or a circle, okay? And then in the middle, I'm going to draw a shape that's not quite a circle. It's more like a tic-tac, like that, right? Not quite a square. And then the back, it's going to be this kind of teardrop that kind of comes down this way. Can you guess what it is yet, Horace?
An elephant.
An elephant, Horace. You think it's an elephant?
Yeah.
Elephant is made of three parts? Okay, now we're going to connect these. One, two, one, two. Now it's going to get really weird, okay? We're going to make a little shape here, a little shape here, and a little shape here. One, two, three. What?
Elephant.
Now watch, kids. We're going to go up, and then we're going to go up again like this. We're going to make it looks almost like a breadstick. Then we're going to do another one.
I think it's blood.
And then we're going to do another one. Okay?
I think it's blood.
Okay, you still with me? Here we go. Now, Horace, keep watching. Okay, watch on there and see what you think it is. We're going to go down now. We're going to go down to here. Two lines and a little thing on the end. That's one. Now we're going to go two lines and a little thing on the end. What? There's no way. Two lines. And a little thing on the end.
Ant.
You think it's an ant?
Yeah.
Well, let's just see what happens. Right here, we're going to make a big old what?
Ant.
Eye.
Eye.
And we're going to make these little mouth parts up here. Ooh. So he can grab things with
an ant.
With his mouth parts. We're not done yet. Guess what comes out of his head? We'll make a little segment, a segment, a segment, a segment, a segment, a segment, a segment. That's one antenna. A segment, a segment, a segment, a segment, a segment, a segment, a segment. That's another antenna. But we're not done yet. This ant is going to have hairy legs because ants can stick to things. They have these tiny little barbules on their feet and on their legs, and it helps them stick to your clothes when they climb your clothes. Right. So we're going to put little hairs. We're going to give them hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs. Hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs, hairy legs. So there he is walking along this ant. Let's make some lines back here. Line, 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 line. Okay, let's look at the parts of the ant. Ready? Wait, Horace, where are you at?
Yeah.
I want you to pay attention for a minute, okay? This is his head. Say that.
Head.
Make sure I can see your head. This is his thorax. Say thorax.
Thorax.
Cool. And this is his abdomen. Say abdomen.
Abdomen.
Let's review. Head. Thorax, I need to say it.
Thorax.
Abdomen.
Abdomen.
One more time. I want you to say it. What's this?
Abdomen.
No,
thorax.
No. First the head. Head.
Head.
Thorax.
Thorax.
What's this? Abdomen. One more abdomen. Time. Head.
Head.
Thorax.
Thorax.
You're doing good. And then this is abdomen.
Abador.
Abadors. Yes, the abador. I love the abador. It's my favorite part of the ant. Let's make it crawl on the ground. Look, crawl on the ground. There's the ground. A couple of little rocks here and there. Then some blades of grass growing like this all over the place so we can then color that. So get your colors out, kiddos, and I want you to color. And if you share this on social media, if your mom shares it on Twitter, get me at @KevinHoneycutt That's Mr. H right here, Mr. H. And thanks for watching this episode of Mr. H's Drawing Lesson starring Horace. Can I have a kiss, Horace? You can say no. Thanks for watching. Bye.